by in the White Room as we continue the cabin purge and leak checks that have been in progress since we closed the hatch. This is bringing aboard the 60-40 combination atmosphere in the cabin, 60% oxygen, 40% nitrogen, the atmosphere we desire for ground testing and for the early phases of flight on Apollo mission.